no gene but fake. And when for one reason or another we attempted to change these hard times, our own genetic identity became our only true ally to finally survive.